We done went through too much.
Train her mother, bring me covering. Yeah, I'm covering. I was dug in it. I just love it.
What's up, YouTube? It's Case Two Tones back again with another banger video, man. And today we got a part two to dress up my little brother for the day. I don't know, I like this video. Basically, if you haven't watched my recent video that I posted with the first part of him, go watch that first and then come back to this video. And then comment down below if you did that. Simple. But yeah, basically, basically the object of this video is I pick out his outfit. I have 5 minutes to pick out his outfit and accessories, all of that count. But because we did a part one, today we got a twist to it. So basically what we're gonna be doing is we got a wheel on his phone with different colors. I don't know if y'all can see.
Clearly they can see.
With different colors. No, because it had a glare in this. So yeah, the wheel has different colors on there. And we're gonna spin that wheel and we're gonna figure out what color I'm gonna be dressing him in this time. So, you know, have a little challenge, be a little bit different from the first video. Stay tuned, watch the whole video, man. It's about to be lit. Get him in the clothes after I pick him out. Now I got 5 minutes. Then at the end, you're gonna see what he looked like in the outfit. So yeah, stay tuned to the vid. Before we hop into the video, make sure y'all smash that like button. Make sure y'all comment down below some video ideas for us to do besides these videos. Also, make sure you turn on that post notification bell if you're new. And make sure you subscribe to join Two Tones Mafia. Cause we the littest family on the tube. And we ain't noticed yet. We not noticed yet, but we will be soon. I promise y'all. Look, consistent cases in the building, man. Consistent cases in the building. Like, y'all gotta clap it up. And make sure y'all go over to his channel. He got a gaming channel. If y'all like that gaming stuff, go to his channel. It will be the first link in the description. Go on there and then hit that. But yeah, man. And let's go ahead and hop into the video. Alright, so look. First thing we're about to do is spin the wheel to see what color I gotta get. On the color wheel, we got black, red, green, yellow, tan, gray, and white. Yeah. So we're about to spin the wheel. So we're about to spin. Black. Aha! 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 All right, so boom, the color I have to base this outfit on is black. Now I don't have to make everything black. It just has to be more black than anything else that he has on. Basically, we gotta get the 5 minute timer. The last time I didn't finish in 5 minutes, and it's in 30 seconds. He finna go out the room. As soon as he go out, he gonna start the timer. So go ahead. All right, y'all see
yo.
Ugly. Said he about to start it. So let's get into it. And if you haven't watched the last video, his dresser is over here. So if you see me over here, that means I'm a dresser. And that's his closet. So yeah. First thing we gotta find is pants, because to me that's his hardest thing to find. Pants. So I found some black pants. I think I'm finna throw in either these Levi's. Levi black pants, or that these wash, these kind of like wash denim pants. These are ones from last video, but whichever one fit him better is what I'm gonna use. So yeah. All right, so I found this black B-shirt. I think I'm going for like an all black look. So I found this B-shirt right here. I don't know yet. All right, so boom. I already showed y'all. So this is what I'm finna put on here. So for the shirt, we got this B shirt. You know, so it's like for the jeans. The jeans, we got these. Got those right here. So he said these skinny. These fit skinny. So we got these black jeans right here. All right. So with the B shirt, we got these right here. Then you can start. Let me get up there. But yeah. I'm gonna put some accessories on him to make it stand out, make it pop out. Look at how that man dripping, you feel me? Alright, so we got my boy in here. He finally raised his outfit. He damn look. We ready to do another count now. 5.
What's up?
4. 3. 2. 1. Look, we're gonna add some accessories to make you look.
Here we go. Let's go.
Nope.
Alright, so how you feel about the outfit?
It looks good.
I'm gonna go ahead and hop into the B-roll.
Chopper right beneath me. Chopper right beneath me. What? Chopper right beneath me. Chopper right beneath me. 8K with the fucking beam. Yeah, 3B. Smoking on that big G. Nothing lean, lame, man. Nigga, they can't see me. Yeah, I got that big beam. Yeah, red beam. Red, I got that big beam. I got that beat me, huh? Let it ring, huh? Let that thing sing, huh? Oh, re-read, what? Hey, chopper right beneath me.
Alright, YouTube, so that was the end of the video. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to join Two Times Mafia. Also, make sure you turn on your post notification bells to get notified whenever we post some bangers or whenever I post a banger. Y'all know. Y'all comment down below some video ideas.
Yes.
Y'all already know what I'm gonna say, man. It's been Case Two Times and I'm out. That don't work. I'm out.
Pop me a pill and sip on some A. I wanna get high and never come back. I gave you my trust and you couldn't keep that. I gave you my love and you ain't cherish that. You wasting my time and I can't get it back. You said you was stable, look where you at. When I hop on my feelings and hop in the bag. Run up on me, then you gotta get smashed. Jump in the coupe and go top speed. I can't believe that they cry.